So first category is large diaphragm condenser microphone. That is this one. So what is a large diaphragm condenser microphone? Very sensitive microphones which have a very high dynamic range. The dynamic range we humans hear is from 20 Hertz to 20,000 Hertz, 20 kilohertz. So these microphones have a very high dynamic range which gives a very high quality sound, but these microphones are very sensitive. Large condenser microphone has a large diaphragm inside which helps. You have seen in movies, you have seen in recording studios, condenser microphones are also very expensive. What are these good for? Guitars, vocal recordings, voiceovers, podcast. Mainly recording studios have this type of microphones because these are very sensitive and should be kept in a very sensitive environment. Control studio environment will be best for this.